Family, what's up? Hope your day is going well. Hey, tonight is the night for the No Excuses, No More Excuses worship service on tonight at the Crystal Fountain Church. We are focused on tonight, and we are going to come in just a mighty time in the Lord. We're coming in just to focus on our young men and getting them off the streets, getting them focused on what it is that they are destined to be and the greatness that God has called them to be. And aside from that, not even just the young men are invited, all the young ladies and the women are invited as well, because here it is, we all need to work together and get to what it is that God has called us to be. You are great. Greatness is in you. So come tonight at Crystal Fountain Church. Let's stop making excuses why some things are just not working out. Here it is. God has commanded you. He's already put some things inside of you. Everything inside of you to make it and be successful. Come tonight and see why. We also have as well a teacher from the Metro Nashville Public Schools. He's going to come through and educate us in a few moments and just give us some tools and some things that we need to make it in the education field. We also have a praise and worship leader. She's going to sing us through and usher in the spirit on tonight. All I can say is we're going to have a mighty time of the Lord. I'm going to be preaching, and it's just going to be great. That's all I can say. Come tonight, 7 o'clock at the Crystal Fountain Church, east side of Nashville. Real easy to get to. If you're looking for directions, all you got to do is just get on MapQuest. It's easy, just that simple, 1003 Russell Street. Come. It's going to be great. It's going to be powerful. We're waiting to see you. Peace.